Hi, welcome to Kitchen Tips. This is Chef Paul from Rhapsody, Courtyard by Marriott, Chennai. Today's tip is how to make a garlic confit. To make a garlic confit, we require olive oil, garlic and some thyme. It is cooked in a prolonged cooking. Prolonged cooking is nothing but cooking for a long time. For this, you have to set the temperature of 70 degrees in your oven and cook it for 2 hours. Whenever you are using garlic, you can use this tip so that you will have an excellent garlic confit and also a flavored garlic oil.